Yo guys, it's Jack O'Deff here, and I'm back for another reading and another episode of Into the Pumpcast. As you see, I've gotten a new phone thing I found for like $4 at Wish. It plays music and that's good. Well, anyways, let's start the story that I don't remember. Into the Pumpkin Part 8. They land into Star Wars, but in the Death Star. Yeah, we're going backwards. Wow, everything's not Lego. You are. Oh yeah, I still miss Vero. Who's Vero? Halt, who are you? Says a stormtrooper. I'm a cool guy that cleans the floor. Yeah, we all are. Yes. Okay, the janitor stuff is at floor 132. Let's start cleaning. There also the elevator is next to me. The stormtrooper secretly knows and is calling 100 stormtroopers to bring them to Darth Vader. 100's come. That stormtrooper is an idiot. Attack! Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. Pew. None hit us, so that's why they have terrible aim. Anyways, the three stormtroopers bring them free to Darth Vader. Who are they? Says Darth Vader. Intruders? OMG, Darth Vader, I love you, can I have your autograph? No, of course not, I'm a Sith, I have the high ground, I will force choke you if you don't leave, or cut you in half with my red lightsaber. Anakin, no, Obi-Wan let you burn for reasons. I'm not Anakin anymore. You still are, you know. Darth Vader forces them all the way to Tatooine. Ha 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 ah 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 ah. Oh wait, I'm a pumpkin, I don't need air to breathe. They land in Tatooine. We are here, in this hot, sunny, sandy place. Hey, a non-Lego chest. They open it. Wow, I get a blue lightsaber. I get a green lightsaber. A yellow lightsaber. That's pretty cool. That's pretty rare. Cool, now we can kill Vader. How do we get back to the Death Star? Use my ship, says Darth Sidious. Kill Vader, I'm tired of him, okay? He almost killed me on episode 6 when he threw me down. He thought I was dead. He was wrong. Darth Vader was my apprentice, but now you are. I'll probably die in 1 minute or so. So you need to kill Darth Vader for me. I know you're good and I'm bad. But before I die, or after, I want revenge on Darth Vader. We are not friends though. So go now. Darth Sidious dies. Well, we know what he said. Kill Anakin Skywalker. Please call him Darth Vader. Fine, fine. Okay, who's control of the ship? I am. Now let's get Darth Vader. Whoosh! We are driving to the Death Star. So cool, but I see lots of floating rocks. Those are meteorites. There they are. Go TIE Fighters and Go TIE Air Superiority Fighter. TIE Fighters and TIE Air Superiority Fighter comes out of the Death Star. Wow, 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 fire. Wait, I am in control of the guns as well. Pew, 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 pew. Excuse me. Fire. Pew, pew. Mana, man, mapu. You'll die. Air Superiority Fighter gets 10 hits on their ship. Oh no. Our ship's on fire. Now again, I see the Death Star. I'm going in. Air Superiority Fighter gets 5 more hits on their ship. Ha, got the pilot. Ow, my eye. I can't see. Let me drive. Wait, the ship can't fly. Wait, the Death Star. It's so close. Time to die. Air Superiority Fighter hits the gunner of this ship, which is Jackie. Ow. Jump. Well, their gunner's going to die. Air Superiority Fighter hits Jackie directly once more. They all make it in the Death Star. Then close the gate. We made it. Remember, we still have to kill Darth Vader. Who are you? What are you doing here? We are cleaner guys who do cleaning stuff. Okay, you can pass. Like I said in part 2, that was P:easy. I hope I don't jinx it again. Yeah, I hope. Jinx. Hey, I don't recognize you here. That's because... Oh, forget it. Run! No more stormtroopers, even Darth Vader! Pew, 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 pew. That's it. You will all die. Lightsaber slice. Whoosh. Start shooting at the guys without the lightsabers. We all have lightsabers. Ha ha ha. Time to die. Pew, 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 pew. Run. Man, we need speed. But he is dead. Wait, who's speed? You don't need to now, you stupid stormtroopers. Well, okay, sure, attack. Pew, 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 pew. Jackie slices stormtroopers. Ow, 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 continue shooting. Pew, 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 pew. What is going on here? It's chaos. Vader, the intruders got in, so I guess kill them? Yes, attack, you stupid stormtrooper. Okay, sword. Pew! Pew, 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 pew. Give us better helmets so we can see, Vader. No, too much Vader money. Okay, sir, bring in... Machine Laser Gun Stormtrooper. Machine Laser Gun Stormtrooper comes in. Time to die. Aha. Pew, 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 pew. Darth Vader slices. Use the Stormtrooper outfits to be hidden. They all use Stormtrooper suits and are... suits. They all use Stormtrooper suits and helmets to wear. Hey Vader, where did they go? They are exiting the room. You stormtrooper idiot, they are wearing stormtrooper suits. They see us. No, they won't. Just watch. Stormtroopers start shooting each other, thinking that one of them is the intruder. Pew, 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 pew. Hey, I'm not dead. Just slowly walk away from this. Yeah, do that. Vader force chokes Jackie, Hero, and Pumpkin. Aha! You won't go anywhere. Feel my power. H-E-L-P. I can't. And I'm a scared pumpkin needing H-E-L-P! Exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Shoot them. Pew, 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 pew. Oh no. Stormtroopers hit Jackie, Hero, and Pumpkin. Jackie, Hero, and Pumpkin. Vader. Sir, do we shoot them? Well, yes, just shoot them and don't call me sir. Call me Lord Vader. Lord Vader, why does one of the stormtroopers look like a Lego? Let me look. Vader takes off the Lego stormtrooper's helmet. I am not just programmed, right? Just shoot 'em. Stormtroopers. Pew, 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 pew. No, I can't die. I won't. You will. Vader gets out red lightsaber and cuts Hero's heads off. No. Dead. No. I'll use this Lego head for my collection. Jackie gets out his blue lightsaber and fights Darth Vader. Pumpkin, you kill all the stormtroopers. I'll kill Darth Vader. Okay. Pumpkin kills all stormtroopers and Vader force chokes Jackie. Coo, 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 coo. H-E-E-L-L-P, coo, coo. Okay. Pumpkin stabies, stabies. Vader in the back. Ah, ow, whoa. Jackie stabs Vader and Vader die. Okay. Jacko Death comes out ODF portal. That's me, by the way, if you haven't noticed. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, that's me. So you defeat, who cares? They jump in the portal to see what the two heroes meet next. Jar Jar Binks, Misa gonna get you. Mesa new Sith. Jar Jar Binks kills Kylo Ren. Mesa new king. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, apparently, I don't know where the Jar Jar Binks come from. I don't get it, but I don't know who Vero is or Hero. Yeah, I don't really know, but this is good. I liked how they got to the Death Star and one of them died. I mean, all of them do, really. I'm still disappointed Pumpkin didn't die in this one, even though he died in our first reading on the podcast, on Into the Pumpcast. Anyways, this has been a reading of Into the Pumpkin Part 8 by Jackaldef. Once again, this is Jackaldef of Into the Pumpcast, signing off.